If you're consistently getting low back pain and or tightness during or after squatting, you may not be holding ideal alignment, thus overloading your back like this. To first check your spinal alignment and then train it, you can take a simple stick or dowel rod, place it on your back, tuck the chin in like you see here so your head's touching the stick. On the bottom end, you'll place it in your tailbone and then clear the space of your low back to the stick. Once you've got this, now we can go ahead and squat. Your goal is to stay connected with the stick as you squat. This is harder than it looks. When you're not maintaining good alignment, you'll see some arching and bending at the back. You'll see the stick pulls away from the tailbone, and at the top, we got a big ol' arch at the top of the squat. Notice here the stick disconnects from the low back, where here, the low back stays connected to the stick. It'll take trial and error, but once you got it, then go back into your squat and see if you can maintain alignment while squatting. No more back pain? Well, you know you did it right.